Him serve with mirth, his praise forth tell.